In this video, I explain how you can fill direction in RStudio by using column by column fashion or row by row fashion in matrix algebra. But if you are new on my channel Statisticians Club, please subscribe the channel. You can control how R fills in data in matrix using argument by row. So now we let's perform here. Matrix. Now first we provide data. And next is number of rows that we want, so its command is nrow. Nrow, I want 3 rows. Next is ncolumn. Ncolumn is I require 2 columns, so 2 columns I mention here. Next, for controlling the direction in column by column fashion or row by row fashion, the command to be used is by row. By row is equal to false. Variable name. Here are the is our matrix. In coding we mention 3 rows. So as you see, there are 3 rows and 2 columns. There are 2 columns. And next, by row false means we did not want our data in first, these integers are in row shape, so I write here by row false means we do not require row wise. So 6, 7, 8 are in column shape, and then 4, 5, 5 is in next 3 numbers are also in column shape. So this is column by column fashion. First 3 numbers convert into column and next 3 numbers also convert into column. So this by row is equal to false, this code convert into column by column fashion. So now suppose here get command. Matrix I provide data here. number of rows three, number of column two, by row two. We want here our data in row wise, so enter variable enter. So now let's see 12 4 first two element in rows, 6 6 5 in rows, and then because we have three rows, this is these two elements is first row, this is second row, and this is third row. So now our data converts into matrix form by row, means row by row fashion. If you want to see videos on the definition of matrix, order of matrix, how to form matrix in R, then click the link in front of your screen. Thanks for watching.